that one hit past third into left for a base hit. First pitch, base hit right field. 0-2 pitch, hit up the middle, base hit for Joey Wendle. There's a drive right center field up the alley. That's going to give the A's the lead as Pinder comes around to score. And Joey Wendle to second. He stops there, and the A's lead 9-8.